All right, Naima, thank you. And new this morning, police searching for the gunman who opened fire on a man sleeping in his car. This happened overnight on Auburn Avenue in Northwest Atlanta. Police say the gunmen were in two separate cars when they shot the victim twice, once in the arm and chest. He was taken to the hospital. His condition not known right now.